Customers, why waste one's talents on the unworthy, right? Now, Captain, we setting off?
Hi guys, sorry for pausing the video here. I just wanted to let you know about my personal links down in the description. If you'd like to learn a new skill, there is the Skillshare link. And also, if you'd like to donate to the channel, my Patreon is down there. And honestly, any little bit helps. Thank you guys for the support for all the videos that I've done thus far. I hope you enjoy the rest of the video.
see if we've got a wild sheep. There's a bird over there.
That was a tough storm.
It was a week.
Hey, you! Yeah, you, fancy captain! Tell Master Scanlon, but
that... How fares your day, pirate? I thought you'd wilt. Thought you'd cower. But you've proven me dead wrong, mate. You butchered Company's warships, and good their odds! Just like a proper pirate would. You tormented the Company, rose in infamy, and earned the respect of your fellow pirates. But you look like shite, mate. Seek out Florentine at the Italier and she'll garb you up good.
Here for a restyle, mon coeur? I can tell from a glance you're not a normal pirate. Come, Florentine d'Alesso will turn your life around with fashion to fit your rising fame. You should hear what they say about Skurlock down by the bordel. horrible weather these days. Come back when you have more coin to spare.
The ship's a leaky old tub. I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful. So, you've been to the atelier. But clothes aren't all that make the pirate. If you want to rise above the rest, build your infamy. Opportunities of greater reward and risk shall come your way. If any pose too fierce a challenge, I'll forge you something deadlier. Keep cracking, and even kingpins like Skurlock will take notice. The company! Take back what's ours! A pirate needs steel nerves. Remember, we never talked.
Hey, Captain, you going aboard? Up around here, Captain. Time to cover the way. Thank you.
need a favor!
You show metal, young man.
I could craft whatever you need. Got any designs for me? That'll teach you.
Thank you.
do, Miss Bristol. Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.
Captain, shall we answer?
Hey, better watch your mouth in there.
Thanks to Captain Fuck Up here, I got a French hound sniffing right up my sweaty asshole. Get him out of my sight. I could really use a new captain now. I heard you swap that leaky tub of yours. Talk of your deeds grows louder. You see my ships in the harbour. Do you know where they're headed? Holds brimming with spices, amber grease, and other delights. They make passage for New York. And in return, the slobber-faced Tulin gives me all the silver, supplies, and guns I need. As long as that flesh pile gets his goods, I can do whatever I want on this island. I control the flow of coin, so I bow down to none. You seek fortune with me, and we shall reap spoils greater than the wealth of nations. Survive, and you'll grow so powerful we could be partners. Or rivals. You want this chance, Cully. It's yours. But don't you give me reason to ruin another rug. Those fineries are getting very costly. Now take a job and shove off. I want you to haul some guns to my allies, the Sea People. They have information on offer. Bring it back. Now the Sea People and I have a deal. They get the weapons they need from me, and I get full reign of this port. They have been long at war with the clan of Farah, so watch your ass. Farah ships will be on the hunt for you. I don't care who wins. Every day I make a killing selling these guns. Why bleed for others when you could suck them dry? Some of the Sea People trade goods. Others offer information. As long as the war drags on, the agreement stands. So, bring him enough arms to fight, but never to dominate. We got ourselves a money spinner, Cully. Let's keep it turning. Keep that fire burning.
Merry while you can.
I've heard enough about you to know you'll do a decent job ferrying wares. What say you work for Tatamu? My connections in your ship will net us more coin than there are fish in the sea. You are greedy as a shark on the scent of blood. I think we'll get along fine. If you are willing, then heed my advice. Buy wares from me and sell them elsewhere for a profit. As long as I get a cut, we have a deal. Leave the information and contact details to me. Time spent talking is money lost.
So long as the sea people remain at war, Scott.
Set the sails free!
Skurlock's allies are in short supply these days. Give the sea people his weapons, and they'll sing like a fairy.
This will help. This will help. Veluma?
So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlok rakes in the profits. Ready to head back to sea, Captain?
Hello? May we meet again.
So long as the sea people remain at war, Skurlok rakes in the profits.
Yes? Thank you, Captain. blessings of Razan be upon you.
Captain?
What's that on your ship? You saw the Lenitra ruins. Made good coin off that place. What you brought back, it speaks of a trade deal between the French and Farah. Compagnie agents wooing the Farah clan with guns. But why? Why would the Farah stoop so low as to become French puppets? There has to be something else on offer. This alliance threatens everything. We must put an end to it. I'd love to watch their guts come spilling out, but killing them only delays an agreement. We must cut deeper. My two enemies are busy flirting, and the Sea People merchants hear of it before I do. Have my agents turned blind and deaf? The Compagnie moves swiftly in the shadows, and we still have the sun in our eyes. You've done good work, Cully. When I'm done beating the information out of my agents, I'll have more for you. The Compagnie Royale has a presence in the Red Isles, and their merchants carry stolen spices, perfumes, and luxuries from the Indian Ocean. I want you to rob those arrogant fucks. They spit on us, call us dogs, lice. Take everything and ruin them worse than the Great Plague did. Their lives are yours to take, but those goods belong to me. Chulin's demands are a burden we cannot carry on trade alone. And the Compagnie are a ripe target, slow to react and hated by all. So we do what pirates do best. Get in their faces and rip the silver spoon right out their mouths. Get to work, Cully. You looking for the spoils of the Shadow? Don't bother. It's scattered farther from here than the coward who stole it. People call Ulrico Freeman a hero, a freedom fighter. Well, he was a charlatan, and he sold us all a lie. That prick never intended to share the treasure. Pirate code my arse. All pirates are rats. They'll tear your eyes out if they think there's gold behind them. My job for the heist was to smuggle weapons and supplies to Lenitra. When I served my purpose, Freeman cast me aside. All that treasure, and not even a scrap for old John Skurlock. One day, this den at St. Anne will be far greater than Lenitra. And it's going to be my name on everyone's lips. Keep that fire burning.
yeah. Sherlock ain't looking for friends.
No matter if your ship's a leaky old tub.
Ah, good. Now you can upgrade that leaky tub of yours. Thank you. Come back again.
Captain, we setting off? After company ships or plunder Giron. Your choice. Skurlock's game.
Yonder!
And let the fat merchantmen have the goods we want.
Keep catching thieves from the Leonoria on the head!
La! Mouse die!
swoop.
We took a large prize. May enemy guards turn drowsy in your presence.
Stopped by Verona Falls, Captain.
Welcome, Capitaine. Am I to drill into that thick skull of yours, or have you brought raw wood for me? And by that, I mean ironwood, acacia, juniper, any logs you can find. No pirate in this port can survive without my trade. These hands can turn any natural resource into something useful. I refine most raw materials, turn them into fine goods. Planks, cloth, ingots, you name it, and Vera will make it. Thank you. Fare you well, Capitaine. Missed me, Capitaine? Don't you worry. I won't be going anywhere. If you're quite done, I've got work to do.
Skurlock spoke to you. That has value, maybe. But do you have coin?
Hi guys, okay, now, honestly, I'm gonna end the video here. If you like it, please leave a comment. If you have any suggestions, also leave a comment. But if you're on PS5, PlayStation 4, Xbox, PC, handheld, doesn't matter. You're a gamer as long as you remember one thing. Have fun with it out there. Alright, see you guys in the next one.